asked you how he's doing the day before he died. You said he's doing fine, we're all just doing fine. About a week ago, I watched his body lower down. Now no one's doing fine, and I am less and less around. I'm sick to death and scared that I might actually be the culprit. I didn't spend much time with him and no one seemed to notice. His lust for life was squandered when he lost his loving friends. Believe he actually was a corpse before his life had ended. The final letter seemed despondent as if he wasn't there. One more summer and you could have been amongst the world you feared. You were happy, don't understand how it could all be fake. Your smile glowing, but your eyes reflect a change.
Sorrow and the filmer shows the filled
your family didn't know. Your sister was the one with issues that they had to deal with now. Now life is but a memory and death is in full swing. Your skin that held together, bone is promptly decaying. Family gathered round to see an issue unresolved. Why couldn't you have told a friend that might have felt it all? Identify the body, the father pleaded so. All that laid was flesh, no longer occupied a soul. Delicate and calm, the father witnesses his fate. The bullet hole that entered had an exit just the same.